You know what time it is. It's time for another Fig Ultra special vlog. We're gonna take another 2-day short trip. Gonna see some cool sights. Cliffs, some waterfalls, caves, who knows. But I'm all packed up.
It's early in the morning and I'm ready to go. Got my pizza air freshener. My pizza face mask. And I'm all set, I got everything I need. Sanitize me, boy.
Move me up.
Woo! That's our goal this trip, is to find the Amish.
You want to kill them?
Yes, the Amish Slayer.
More!
Fence is in the way. There it run. Slip on the moss. Just going into the dark, the void. No wonder it was so dark. I was wearing glasses.
Look at all these little nubs.
For some reason we got, what's this movie called?
I forgot. No, but it's Eddie Frog uses this song.
Crazy Frog. Eddie Murphy, Beverly Hills Cop. Why are they playing this song?
There's one. Thank you, Axel Foley.
Guy's chunky. He's like a big chungus.
See what the tree just fell over there. Jeez. A bear.
I know, I don't know if there are bears around
here. I doubt they're over here. Ooh, that feels good. This station has all the hits. First we get Beverly Hills Cop, now Shrek. Where's the dude? What did you get?
Pistachio with sprinkles.
It's a butterscotch, but it just tastes like vanilla.
It's got ice cream on the camera. Let me just lick that off real quick. Ew. It's gonna fall on us.
Before a car comes flying behind us.
Yeah.
Well, this guy causing trouble over there. Save some. Come crawling out of there. When somebody comes up to it, come crawling out like a bear at him. Pigeons. Hey! Now do you, now do you. People eating there? Okay. Nothing.
I hear you say. Yeah. I think we only went to two. It's over now, it's over now. There's no you and me. But can't you see I'm changing?
My backpack, just some extreme cliff.
What is it?
Let's get a look at that pie.
Oh, God. They didn't cut it.
Oh, it's cut into square pieces.
Grease of the loser.
See the grease.
Old class, old world peps.
How's that pizza? Is all you taste is pepperoni?
And grease.
And grease. Is there any lights out here?
Yeah.
Can't see anything. What is this?
Chlorine.
Definitely need that with you filthy guys in here. Who's all the impractical jokers?
You got Sal. 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 Sal.
That's Sal?
Sal. Mer, Quinn, Joe.
Boom. There we go. That's Tim's lock.
Bush, George W. Bush was here.
Nice.
Boon Bell, baby.
Here you go. No wonder the tunnel's so dark. I'm wearing sunglasses. Now I can see better.
I don't have the song queued.
I guess we could have just,
Oh, there's one.
There we go. Open for business.
Where's this shiny metal butt cheek? Gotta read the legend of the Mothman.
A chilly night in November 1966.
He basically did some bad things. What really happened? Nobody knows.
Basically did some bad things.
That's the Mothman for you, in a nutshell.
Star Mothman.
This is what we came for right here. Woo-wee. Here we go. That's West Virginia. This is what John Denver was singing about. Scared him. Sorry, you little guy.
Oh, look at him go.
There he goes. There he is. Oh my god.
Look at all his legs.
Yeah, that's a millipede. More cuter than a centipede, I know that for sure. And less deadly.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He's having a matter? Yeah. Imagine, please. Oh yeah. I don't see any climbers. No rock climbers. freaking kayak. They're like a two-person kayak.
Hey, boy! Don't go in there. Water over here. Don't go. You're gonna get wet. You're gonna get wet. I ain't gonna take you home. Well, come on. He's got his damn feet wet now. Shit, yep, dog.
Yeah. Could you throw some salt and ketchup in the
salt
bag?
Ketchup.
Yeah, thank you.
Right here.
Leaving. No, I got a feeling. Ooh, the highway.
Look into the mirror, Dan.
Say goodbye to the Holiday Inn Express.
Oh, we're getting Subway for breakfast.
Subway.
We're getting Subway for breakfast.
Eating fresh tonight, boys.
It's okay.
Of cake.
Egg of fries.
Of bagel fries. Just a big bag of fries. We just went to Melt. What is exactly Melt? Just a grilled cheese specialty restaurant?
Just
big sandwiches in general.
Big sandwiches.
And then grilled cheese with mac and cheese in the middle.
Yeah.
You got the same thing but with pepper jack cheese.
You got the classic sandwich. And it better be better than the last one I had. And I'm already covered.
Why don't you try to get it?
Making Guy Fieri proud.
You got an unhinged jaw. You get a bite on it.
Flavor Town!